more info on RadioFG.com.
On the net, on the ground, FG.